One, two, I'm sure that you all heard this one before. Story about a girl who's always looking for more. Been with a lot of guys, I wouldn't call her a. No, she just isn't that type, she's just quick at moving forward. And everybody likes to judge her all the time, talking behind her back, even the ones that's by her side. But they don't really know the way she feels inside. They don't really know. She's always at the same dive bar, drinking the same old tequila sour, telling her friends that she don't love her boyfriend anymore. Wish she could tell him, but she doesn't have the bar. And every time somebody walks on through the door, she swings her head over her cold shoulders, wondering what she'll find. Somebody just for the night, and for the rest of her life, she doesn't even know anymore. Everybody likes to judge her all the time, talking behind her back, even the ones that's by her side. But they don't really know the way she feels inside. They don't really know. She's always at the same dive bar, drinking the same old tequila sour, telling her friends that she don't love her boyfriend anymore. Wish she could tell him, but she doesn't have the bar. And every time somebody walks on through the door, she swings her head over her cold shoulders, wondering what she'll find. Somebody just wanted.